Welcome back, everybody. Hope, what the fu- oh, jeez. So, just to show you guys how deadly Requiem can be. They hit me once, and I'm dead. So, before I started back up, I ended up buying a small fur tent with a bedroll and a cooking pot for while I'm not at the college and everything. So the first few episodes are just gonna be me hanging around the college, most likely. So, let's see. So they're out doing a hunting party. Shit, 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 shit! Help me, Stormcloaks! Thank you. Oh, I forgot they are set up to loot automatically. Ooh, an Imperial. Take that ale. Don't really need any of these right for, if I'm honest. Quick save real fast. Ooh, is that a cloak? No, that's a cape. Fuck, why did I take the cape? Oh well. Jazargo is fucked. Oh, I forgot to re-enable Frostfall's fast travel disabler. Meters. Oh. I don't know why I thought that was Oh, it's fucking cold out here. It's really fucking cold. This is not the right way to go, but I do not care. Hello, guys. Ooh, this is interesting. Ooh, anything? What's in the barrel? Apples. So, as you can tell, I am starting to be slowed down by the freezing cold. So, I'm just going to try to get inside fast. Oh, it's cold out here.
Here we all are. Shall we step inside?
Yep, or let's go.
Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
Gotcha. Also, for anybody thinking that the reason I died to those Reichlings so easy is because of the set difficulty settings. It's by default set to adept. It doesn't matter what I set it to. It's going to be hard no matter what. Oh, I hope it's warmer inside Sarthal. I really hope it's warmer inside Sarthal. Okay, it's much warmer in here. Ooh, thank God.
Sarthal was one of the earliest Nord settlements in Skyrim. It was also the largest.
Yes.
The elves in the infamous Night of Tears. Not much is known about what happened to Sarthal.
Out of my way.
This is an exciting opportunity for us to be able to study. Well, are there any questions before we begin?
What are we looking for?
Anything at all that might be of interest. That's why I adore this location. We have no idea what we're going to find. And
where'd you come from?
My message about the dangers of magic should happen to sink in for a few students. That would be a happy coincidence.
Ah, yes, yes. No more questions.
Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if...
Where the fuck do you come from?
Gain. He's one of our scholars, here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now, let's
okay.
See.
Just gonna quick save...
Bondman, please search that area over there. See if you notice any residual energies. Live or undead?
Because Arniel Gain's not in here right now, is he?
Ah, why don't you verify that we're the first ones here? I'm getting a lot of tap right now. All right.
That's in that. Did I not learn? I didn't learn it because fuck. Okay. I am not heading the right way, am I? Oh fuck, it said that is my active quest. Yes, very nice place here. Very nice place. Oh, here we go. Here's the pathway down. Ooh, some bone meal, some folita, mushrooms, if you'd prefer. Leather strips, scroll of flamethrall. Oh yes, Arniel.
Don't touch anything.
Don't worry. Tolfdir sent me to help you out.
What? Ah, yes, you. I remember you. You're going to help? That's fine. Just don't make a mess of my work. I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the chambers just north of here.
You
try and be careful, all right?
Don't seem very excited to have the help. Yes. What's a ring? Soul gem. That's magical. More bone meal. Ah, yes. Another ring right here. Huh, I wonder why they have left so many rings just laying on the ground. Oh, now this has to be enchanted or special somehow. Well,
what in the world was that racket?
Right? I'm kind of trapped in here.
How in the world did that happen?
I pulled this amulet off the wall.
Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it?
Whoa.
Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secure.
Did you just see that?
Well, would you look at that? This appears to lead somewhere. Let's see where it goes.
Yes, it does appear to lead somewhere. Need to, streamline my thing better.
Well,
so I'd go 1-1-2-2-3. Yep, that's it. What the fuck's with all the bone meal?
Why in the world would this be sealed off? What is this?
Maybe because it was dangerous here? That's the only thing I can think of, Tolfdir. Are you sure this is a good idea, Tolfdir? That's dark. Whoa, Tolfdir, you.
And listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has
As
you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come.
Who the fuck are you?
This warning is passed to you because the Sigic Order believes in you. You,
Sigic,
and you alone have the potential to prevent disaster.
What the fuck is the Sigic Order?
And know that the Order is watching.
The fuck is the Sigic?
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened?
Something appeared, a ghost or an apparition, and it spoke to me?
I'm afraid I didn't see anything.
Of course you didn't.
Tell me more about what you saw.
Something about dangers ahead and something called the Sigic Order? I think that's what he said.
The Sigic Order? Are you quite sure about that?
Yes, I am.
And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Sigics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find?
Understandable.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus! Tolfdir, you just saved my life. Tolfdir, I owe you my life. You were so helpful. Thank you. I just took all. Oh. Great, I don't have enough magicka.
And yourself.
Oh, that feels good. That feels much better. So, yeah, as you can tell, that doesn't heal me immediately.
This is simply fascinating. Until next time, be prepared to defend yourself.
Oh shit! Tolfdir, save me! Save me, Master Tolfdir! Save me! I'm dead. I'm so dead. There's no way out of it. I am dead. Dead, dead, dead. Save me, Master Tolfdir! You done fucked with the wrong people. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. That almost killed me again.
Look at all these coffins. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at all these coffins. This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while.
No. I need.
You should press on. See if you can find what.
Are you sure, Tolfdir? Okay, Tolfdir. If you have faith in me, I must be able to do it. I can do this. I can do this. Oh, jeez, this doesn't look sketchy at all. Master Tolfdir! Nope. I'm out. Peace. Bye. Bye, Felicia. Master Tolfdir, save me. I can't run. Where's Tolfdir? Yeah, how do you like me now? Why do I still have that? Jesus! I did it! I did it all by myself! Oh god. Oh god, that was, fuck. Fuck me. I expected Tolfdir to be in here for some reason. There we go. Alright. Now then. Ooh. Ooh, that's a rune. Nope. Hey, it does work! Does work. Awesome. So it is Requiem, Requiem spell messing with it. Oh, jeez. Draw Flame Atronach, save me. Oh, thank God. Flame Atronach, you're my one and only true friend. Oh, jeez. This is gonna be fun. This is actually gonna be fun. So yes, it's Requiem that has put me off of doing this fucking Let's Play. Because Requiem is a lot harder than normal Skyrim. Looks like they triggered the thing there. Oh! Oh god. Where's my Atronach? You just saved me. Oh, jeez. A treasure chest. I don't have lockpicks. I don't have lockpicks. And that's gonna be an issue. So, what are the settings for Requiem? I honestly don't know, and I have never checked. So combat. Yeah, I have no idea what any of these mean, so I'm just gonna ignore them for now. Ooh, soul gem. day one of... Day one of... Let's see. My quest for greater knowledge of magicka. I have been accepted into the College of Winterhold. College of Winterhold, and learned about warding. Afterwards, Tolfdir, the other students, and I headed down to Sarthal, where I found an amulet that led me towards a bunch of scary draugr. Eventually, Tolfdir tasked me with exploring more of Sarthal while he sat back and examined coffins. Except gonna do a quick save real fast. Every chest is locked. I'm gonna have to come back through here eventually with lockpicks. Dojis! Oh, jeez. Traps are deadly. Nothing of usable interest in this chest. Run, 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 run. Run and don't look back. That's the option. That's the only option right now. I am dead. Die, draugr! Does that hurt me? Yeah, that fire burns. Fire burns hot. Okay, good. Good to know. talk. Fuck. Well. Okay, that fire burned itself out because stone. Snake. Hawk. Man, these Nords really were not good at keeping people out of their tombstones if it's this simple. Whale. Fuck! Whale. Hawk. So, yep, there we go. That easy. Okay. Oh, that's not ominous at all! Burn! Burn, you fool! I'm out of magic. Just gonna slowly dip away here. It's locked. Why are... When was my last save? Fuck. Save early, save often. Save often, save... Always save. Burn, motherfuckers! You're gonna have to finish him off. So yeah, quick save. Hawk. Well, fuck, it was already on whale. Snake. Hawk. Whale. Hawk. No! Yes, see me as the weaker target. Thank you. Thank you. You're awesome. F5. Now, the reason why I'm walking around is because if you're just full-blown sprinting, like most people do in this, you don't regain stamina. You don't regain magicka as fast. Snake, whale, whale, hawk. Snake. Oh. I'm quite tired. Hawk, whale, Okay, that's on Hawk. Well... Ah, yes, I figured it out, I believe. Snake, never mind, I have not. Okay, that turns none of them, so let's get that two away. Let's see, this one turns none, this one turns this one, this one turns this one and this one. So let's try boom. And boom. And then boom. Wait, wait, wait. Get, okay, that one's on snake. Don't kill me. Whew. All right. Tolfdir? Oh, thank God, Tolfdir. Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Get this poison out of me! Tolfdir, man, you gotta be careful of that. What the hell is this?
Well now, would you look at that?
Do you know what that is?
I never imagined we'd find something like this.
Yeah, neither did I. How should I know? It also appears to be magical. The Nords aren't very good with magic, if I'm not mistaken.
This is simply fascinating. All right then.
What's my objective right now? Find the danger within Sarthal. Oh, come on! Too far away. You want me to keep that thing busy? Hey, you big brute. Nope, 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 nope. No, no. Oh. Oh. Ah, fire! Burns hot! Yes, he walked through it too. No, 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 no. Fire burns hot! Motherfucker, did you just... Oh, hell nah. You mother fuck. Oh, jeez. Get back here, you fucking piece of shit! Die! Oh, jeez. Jesus, 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 please, Jesus. Oh, God, tell us why. Fuck me. Ow!
Why is this buried so far within Sarfall? Nothing seems to work. Keep it busy. I'll try to drain some of its power.
Yes, yes, I'm the bigger threat right now. For whatever reason, I'm the bigger threat right now. Just remember that, Jerick. Mr. Jogger thing. My flames were not reaching him. Die, die, die! Die! Die, you motherfucking cocksucking piece of- Oh god, fire spread. Fire spread. That's not good. That's not good. Fire spreads. I forgot about that. Come down here, you brute! I wasn't serious. I was not serious at all. I saw a staff. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's right there. What's this staff do? Target takes. Yes, please. Now I have to get away from him before he explodes. No, you're not.
Be prepared to defend yourself.
What the fuck is that?
I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself.
You think?
I can't leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saran of this discovery?
Yes. Please, yes, I can.
Watch what you're doing.
So here I get to show you the ice putting out the fire. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so where's the way out of here? Ah, there it is. I need to learn Mage Light fast so I don't have to use the staff anymore. What the fuck is this? I mean, not useful to me, but I'm sure somebody will like it. Now, what the fuck are you? Do I not have... Yeah, I don't have that mod. Alright, good to know I don't have that mod. I do not have the You Are Not the Dragonborn mod. What the fuck? What is that? There we go. Now, I need to get back to the college fast. Because I can and will freeze to death. Also, I think I might be starving to death. And dehydrating to death. Yeah, let me check something real fast. Yeah, I'm dehydrating. Oh, jeez. Can't handle my ale, apparently. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Talos, why? Talos. Talos? I don't fucking know. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit! Thank you!
You're trespassing here. You'd better clear out.
Sorry, I'll be on my way. Oh, God, there's four of you. Oh, Jesus, where is the path? Drinking ale, not the best of ideas. Okay, there's the city. There's the city. Oh, jeez. Okay. Hello, goat. Hello, horses. I need to warm up in here real fast. I need to warm up. In the meantime, thank you all for watching. I'm Spence2345. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you next time.